Well, I mean, from her point of view, I think we got together basically because she was always big into going out to bars and clubs and stuff like that, and I was the one running the bars and clubs.
I think he got with me because, I mean, I always wore like little skimpy clothes there, so I think that definitely just caught his eye.
Pretty sure we split up because of, she didn't think I was gonna give her more. She wanted to take things to the next level. She didn't think that I was gonna do it. She thought that I was still thinking the grass is greener on the other side.
I think he thinks we split up because probably that he like messed up. He got with other people, dated other people while we were talking. I mean.
Well, I think in her mind, it's pretty obvious where we are now because she has a boyfriend, so.
I think he thinks we are gonna work through it and like become friends and stuff like that.
We're just friends, we're just teammates, and we're just gonna compete. That's pretty much it, I think.